Kentucky soldiers are headed to Eastern Europe as the war continues. Around 300 soldiers from Fort Knox are set to be deployed to Germany and Poland to support U.S. forces in Europe. They'll support NATO's eastern flank and take part in multinational military exercises. The Army says it hopes this deployment will, quote, build readiness, reinforce allies, and deter further Russian aggression.